Get your genitals ready, cause it's time for a virginity pop quiz! Who was the first guy to bang Brooke Shields? Was it an actor, a tennis player, singer, royalty, dead guy, balding guy?
Wow, she's dated a lot of people.
But she only lost her virginity to one of them. This guy!
Hey, man.
Dean Cain? All right, Superman!
Recently, Brooke Shields wrote a memoir, and in her book, she says at the age of 22...
How she and you had an experience in college together.
We had an experience?
Yeah.
We had more than an experience, but right.
He's suggesting they did it a lot. But yes, in Brooke's new book, there was a little girl. She spills her guts about losing her V-card to Dean while they were both students at Princeton.
How did you feel about her coming public with that in her book?
Oh, that's her business. If she wants to share that, I'm all right with that.
She says that he was very patient, that they had sex, that she felt bad about it.
Felt bad about it? Why?
Well, she said that she sort of freaked out afterwards, and she, like, ran down the hallway naked and screaming.
Is that true?
Well, I'm not going to argue with it, but I'll let Brooke tell that.
Okay.
Yeah, because Dean's probably sick of telling it himself.
Dean Cain has told that story thousands of times.
You would have to, right? She started screaming and running down the hallway naked.
He called his buddies that night and said, I just hit Brooke Shields.
I would have been calling people while she was running.
She's super sensitive. Thanks, Superman. You boned Brooke Shields. First,